Hello everyone, welcome back to Half-Life episode 1. We're here, back in City 17.
Finally.
What's happening here?
Oh my god. Strider's really tore the hell out of this place.
Our intellect, our ability to respond
selectively and rationally to every terror. I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner.
We place our firmest hope in the human spirit, even knowing how easily it may be shattered. We have all seen friends and family crushed by the Combine. Some of our neighbors have allowed themselves to be co-opted and purged by the military.
Behind you!
Ow!
They're looking for something. Probably us. From the rooftops. Before they notice us again.
Yeah, well, that's not happening. What is here? Gonna be one of those, huh? That work.
Good job sealing the burrows.
Thank you. What? Oh. Okay, how do we do this? What the? There we go.
I'll cover the street while you figure this out.
While I figure what? Ah. Need to get up there. I need to wait on this side. Oh! Don't shoot! Hey! Oh god. No. And brute force it. Does that prevent it from going down? It does. What? That was all that I needed. Okay.
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
Aha. Can you convert this? Thank you. Don't waste your ammo, Alyx. Even though you have infinite ammo. Ah, there's a sniper.
Gordon, hold up a second. We can't get through here while that sniper's covering the street.
Ow. Oh, it worked. But how do I want to get in there? I want to use the gun.
Nice toss, Gordon.
That's now what?
Almost took my head off.
Okay.
Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into.
I could do that earlier. Damn, she just muscled up. What the?
Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
What, she's on sniper cover now? Okay. Hey guys! How's it going? Let's see how good of a shot you are. Nice. Okay. One more. We got one more. Nice. One more right here. One shot, let's make it count. Okay. Good night. I can't. What about this cardboard box? No. Alyx, you suck. Oh no. That worked in my favor, didn't it? Oh god. Yes. What the? Oh, okay. Okay. This is interesting. Alyx, get him! Still not covered? It's covered, right? Yeah. Oh god. Aha. Wait, do I have to cover you now? Anytime now, Alyx.
Glad that's over.
Really? I'm not. I wanna kill.
Oh god.
What?
Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. I'd like to find another way around these buildings. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in.
Move, Alyx. Aha, okay. Oh, let's go, finally.
I think we just broke about 50 combine regulations. What's that beeping sound?
Usually beeping means explosion. Ah, interesting. I need health. Ooh, ammo. What ammo is it though? Aha. Ow, what the fuck? Oh. When did I get air support? Oof. Let's go, my friend. Thank you.
seem to be in high demand today, Gordon.
Thanks. What's over here, though? Okay. Just gonna leave this right here. Because clearly this goes somewhere else. Oh god. Aha. One of those. Yeah, okay. Wait, if that's the case, then what is this? Oh. What?
Oh, I'm back so soon?
Aw. So that path is the correct path. That's good to know. Save. Turn off flashlight. Save here. I don't think this is gonna work, but yeah. Oh, I had to try it. Okay. How do I go out? I'm dying. Ah. That's how you go out. I'm dead. What? Okay, this is exactly where I left off, apparently. I can't duck under this, right? Okay. You won't mess with me, bruh. Don't mess with me. Ah. I hear ya, I hear ya. Oh god. Ah.
about me.
Well, how can I when there's a whole game named after you? Oh god. More? There we go. Yes! I got my crossbow. You ready? How do I get that? Like that? Okay. Oof. My guy just going around slaughtering everyone. God damn. Oh, let's go. Oof. Thanks, man. Thanks. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Yeah. What? Okay. You said over here, now is the time to speak. Oh, here,
this
guy.
What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
Okay. Oh, grenades?
It's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Excuse me.
Certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development.
That is the password.
This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation, which is to say, in layman's terms,
is Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone to
doing your part for the revival of the
get busy?
We must.
What the hell?
As it is by no means
certain how much. Let's find another way up.
Oh god.
Forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, this is most likely a temporary state of affairs. To our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured in greater numbers.
Gordon, Alyx, I don't believe it.
What the?
How the hell did you get out
Barney?
Of this?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying
to. Found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
Yep.
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet. But it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here.
You're not even gonna resist the idea?
Across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way.
Hey!
Everyone has been waiting.
Come on.
Meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
Okay. Calm down. Everybody calm. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna have to stop here for this episode. Because I need to go somewhere. So I will continue right off very soon. But for you, it's gonna be a day. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.